hear that sound? Well, that means you are too close to a rattlesnake. You know, a lot of Oklahomans are finding themselves near the venomous reptiles this year. KOCO's Michael Seiden is live tonight to explain. Michael?
Jessica, snake experts say the best thing you can do to protect yourself is just pay attention. Still, though, with high waters, thick brush, and of course this warm weather, we are seeing an increase all over the state.
This is a copperhead.
It's one of the most dangerous snakes in Oklahoma. This year alone, the copperhead is responsible for injecting its venom into 52 people across the state.
They like forest leaf litter, anywhere that's kind of moist, damp, along streams, creeks. They will wander up in your yard.
Joe Branham is a snake expert who's worked at the Oklahoma City Zoo for 25 years. He says snake bites are on the rise this year because of the weather.
We've had more water this year than we have in the past few years. Temperatures aren't quite as hot, so the snakes are wandering farther and more often.
The Oklahoma Poison Center has already taken 142 calls from snake bite victims. The most common bites, copperheads, cottonmouths, and rattlesnakes.
A big part of avoiding a snake bite is just being aware of your surroundings.
Experts say if you're bitten by a snake, the best thing to do is stay calm, but head to the doctor.
There's a misconception that when a person is bitten by a poisonous snake, they'll fall over quickly and die. It really doesn't work that way with our snakes in Oklahoma.
And a couple hours ago, my photojournalist Dan Ryan and I actually met a college student who just got out of the hospital. He was on a camping trip when he was bitten by a snake. Wait till you hear his story, and that's all coming up tonight at 6. Reporting live tonight in Northwest Oklahoma City, Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.
Yeah, no good, Michael. Thanks. And we have an important number for you. If you or someone you know was bitten by a snake, you got to call the poison control. That number is 1-800-222-1222.
Police.